guys, welcome back to the channel. I am going fishing at my 82-acre pond at my house. Look, got a lizard. Right there. There was just a green lizard on this tree, too. Don't know what happened to it, but we're going fishing, and I'm using a pole, a ugly stick, and a bucket of worms, bobber, and a small hook. Got a frog over there. Something right here. Frog just jumped off of that piece of metal. Golly! Jeez! Alright. Get us all baited up and alrighty, we're all baited up, we've got the worm on there, and we're ready to go. Let's get started. Pond. Something just struck right there. So. Let's get into it. Dead fish from my last trip here. That you got in the shade. Got the old setup. There we go. Got it out here. Let's see what happens. Got the bobber right there. Ain't got no bites yet. Alright, we just had a bite, and he didn't eat it all the way. He took most of my worm, but hopefully he will just bite the hook and swallow it again. So, that's what I'm hoping. See if he'll bite it again. Might have to reel up and throw it back out. Might have to. Not sure. I am filming on a phone, so yeah. Alright, let's get through this. Took most of my bait. See if I'll eat it again. Maybe. No, I'm not sure. Throw it in the other spot. and fish. Now you want to eat it. Just go ahead and eat it. Alright, I'll change my bait, see if I'll eat it again. Might be full, that worm is good. We're all baited up again, and let's get back to it. Okay, that was a bad cast. Back at it again. Come on, fish. Get the bait. Just got a nibble. He only tapped it once though. Might be a minnow. We catch big bluegill in here. Talking big bluegill. Like humongous. Like a pound. Still get all of our bait. I ain't biting it. Try this again. I really don't think I'm deep enough. Make this deeper. Give us another shot. Come on. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. Come on, fish. Oh. Come on. Come on now. Oh, this bobber. Oh, okay. We're good. Never mind. Okay, that was a little too far. Alright, let's try that. Let the wind push it.
Come on, fish. Alright, they ain't biting. I don't see why. But. Tiny. I'm gonna try this spot. Alright. See if they'll bite it now. Might not. Don't know. Gonna try all the good spots first. I hear some tree frogs. I don't hear anything on my line. So. Let's try it over here. So this gator was laying. We got a gator close to this thing. They were close to the dock. So. Okay. Let's try that. Bobber I have ever used in fishing, and I had to get in a tree. But get bark off, get bark off. And our hook's gone. It's sitting in that tree over there, right there. Get broke off, then I have to end the video because I do not have another hook with me, which is kind of dumb, but I just had to get stuck in that tree, didn't I? Just had to. See if there's any hooks in here that I can use. Got a bobber. Don't see any. On the hook, but it's like way too big for what I'm fishing for. It's too big. Alright, well, guess I'm gonna have to end the video here. Hope y'all enjoyed, and sorry I got broke off. I would have caught a fish for y'all and showed it to you, but nope, it didn't happen. So. Peace, see you in the next video, and I'm out. Bye.